made me realize where I went wrong. But now I find it's been so long since the good times passed by. Made me realize that I've been telling lies to myself. Now I find that the good times were the bad times every time.
Keep on trucking, riding on through. Keep on heading, I'll go through. dashing through the bush with his racing team, with his map and his tiger in the back. Uncle Jack was the first one back. Keep on trucking, right on through. Keep on heading, Uncle Goo. Kept his wheels and he kept his head. Kept his tiger, black, white, red.
Black, white, red. That's what I said. He kept his tiger.
Tried all they'd got, making way for no one. They just had to win to beat Mad Jack, his friends and crew, and be the first to Argungu. 13 vehicles died the very first day, and a poor old donkey flew away, and an eagle and umpteen goats and various quadrupeds met their match, meeting man-made metal monsters. It just didn't do. They couldn't beat Jack to Argungu. Bomber Bombardini went backwards up a tree. How he got there is a mystery to me. The Flying Dutchman, the Scot and 18 got stuck in the sand. And when they got free, went freeway through a village chasing me to Argungu. Through the hot, hazy hammer tan and the cold, windy nights, the remaining few madmen blazed their lights. And I lost the wheel, I would have won too, but where others had failed, Mad Jack, he came through. He kept his wheels and he kept his head, and he kept his tiger black, white and red. And to my great surprise, Mad Jack and his crew took the prize at Argungu. Tiger, as it happens, was a lion.